The prestigious honor to be a champion is here for the taking in this Elimination Chamber match, where we'll see Randy Orton and Cena. While other superstars pace around in their pods, viewers can see Rey Mysterio, Undertaker, Triple H, and Edge. Power slam.
Good night.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Now trampling the opposition.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter.
Stomp in the leg.
Counters.
And Cena's able to evade.
Viper has him hooked.
Exploder suplex from Orton.
This match can help turn the tides, though.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And he breaks the count quickly.
I can't believe the ref didn't get to him.
Corey, how does strategy change when a new competitor is released from their pod?
You only have a moment to make a first impression, and it's up to you whether the impression is with your fist, a cage, or a bargain.
Ooh, a bargain?
Yeah, there's no rules that say you have to fight everyone in a match. Make an alliance. You can run the field. If you're the only two left in the match, you can both get some rest.
What awareness seeing Ray coming.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Beautiful spin-out powerbomb.
This is going to be stiff.
Backdrop suplex.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, right to the throat.
Well executed back suplex.
Viper able to strike back.
Elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
taking so much energy to muster.
Into a nice takedown.
Mysterio.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. And Orton finding himself on the receiving end once again.
Yeah, the Viper is genuinely
Randy Orton has been eliminated.
Round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. He's burying elbows in the midsection. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Oh my God, what an elbow. An aggressive charge against Edge now.
Edge keeps getting cut off at the pass.
Right in the head, and that gets rescinded back to Edge.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Cover here.
1, 2, 3. No, the shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
Here's Edge. Uh-oh.
Boom!
Oh my God!
Are you kidding me?
Back of his neck. Rey Mysterio bringing that trademark energy,
and Mysterio is on a roll.
Getting back into the ring. Sights set on the top rope.
Here comes another one.
Splash!
That one has to end this.
Two.
Rey Mysterio is leaving the arena with a little something extra around his waist.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, Rey Mysterio.
Victory worthy of a new champion.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.